Hi guys, I want to show you guys how to make jello, orange jelly, jello. It's easy, 2 minutes or maybe even less than 1 minute. You have your pot of hot water and your cold water, hot, cold water and your jello. It is, you just pour the container. You can decide which flavor you want, but for today I'm using orange. You start with hot water. You stir until all is dissolved, and then you add your cold water. After all is dissolved, you'll just add your cold water. And stir. This is good for your afternoon snack, or maybe at night when you don't feel like cooking. You can just grab a jello. That's it, finish. Just let it cool down and then you can put it in your fridge. And if you don't have a fridge, you can just let it sit and cool down to form that thickness. Thank you guys for watching.